Okay, this is the anchor windlass, and like pretty well everything else on a steamboat, it operates on steam. Well, this is a dedicated two-cylinder steam engine. It's two cylinders side by side. It's not compound or triple expansion or anything like that. Just a simple engine. It's reversible, of course. So you can use it as a warping drum or to haul the anchor up.